Oh, Kiribo?
About to go ahead and see my intro. I was just sharing it around with everyone. Everyone, Zach Moore, aka Blue Spartan 107 here, back in Final Fantasy. It has been about 20 days, I think, since I last played, which is terrible. Really terrible of me. But, seeing as I'm actually uploading all of the episodes of Chapter 2 currently to YouTube, it's best to get back into the game to continue playing, you know? Episode 7 was uploaded today, episode 9 is currently on my laptop, and I've got time to play the game, so let's do it. Let's see, quests. I want to try to get all of these lower levels that are in the way out of the way first. So, let's go ahead and see where this... where I am, or... Oh, side over there. That's cool. Ah, the Chocobo post, right. Okay, so it's all the way over there. Right. Alright then.
No roads, no rules! And no one to hold us back.
Yep, I'm gonna try to drive again. The fuck? What was that? What is going on? Is it the car? Is the car making noise? Alright. Anyways though. First things first, don't go to it. Yep. That's what I'm gonna do, that's my plan. I'm going to go ahead and tackle everything that's in the area first before we head to Lestalum, that's the name. Obtain a Lucian Tomato. No. However you say it. I sometimes say it both ways. It just sounds it as tomato for this situation. In tomato. It sounds fancy too. Alright, but I'm gonna tackle all the lower level, still haven't completed yet. Get them out of the way. Get whatever experience they offer. I'm not exactly driving on the road. I'm driving in the middle of the road, looks of things. Ugh, sorry. I have a cat on top of me, and I'm actually kind of allergic to cats. But I love cats. Whoop! Let's not do that. Don't want Ignis to take away my driving privileges. Is it up to play music? Yeah. Let's go ahead and just play some random music. Headset I'm currently using, which is actually my brother's headset, so my headset's broken. I can actually, like, hear the music playing in my ears. So that's nice. The car making noise again. So peaceful to just drive around in a car in this game. Haley, you better be knock over my laptop off my lap. I'm gonna kick your ass. Break it. And if you break it, I'm not gonna be happy. So, other random Final Fantasy stuff to talk about. I actually, yesterday was watching Jacksepticeye's livestream of Final Fantasy IX. Like an interesting game. Hope he might continue to, like, would be cool to see. You watch it? Yes, though? Indomitable. Getting pretty close to the quest. All the way down there. Whoop. I'm gonna try the off-road capabilities. I gotta fix the camera. Ooh.
Let's go, Gus.
Yep, alright. Oh, out of the car.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Alright, so gotta go here. Interesting. All available side quests is important because there are very good rewards in endgame for you if you complete the quest lines. Become side quests that if you don't do in a certain chapter, you can't complete the quest line ever. Right. Okay.
How can I help you today?
I forget if there's a specific amount of Lucian tomatoes you need to buy. I'll buy 5, sure.
Thank you kindly. We hope to see you again.
That's a meal. Now. Why is the quest marker still there? And Dino's here too, so we could probably start knocking off some of his stuff too. Now let's check the time quest real quick. You should probably be seeing what I'm doing. Why don't you go ahead and recommend what I should... from what is available, I guess.
Thank you.